We're green out of four. Four on that bottom side. You'll go fourth to second on the bottom side of Swartz. Having a good run, Clinton Hawkersmith working his way up through the field. Breaks top five, side by side with the Hotzi Hotshot. Todd Swartz in that BMS chassis, then you have the 7L of Nate Moore in that range. Then you have the HO2 of Clinton in that GRT. Rounded out with the victory chassis of Chris Hyman, that number one. We're side by side, Hawkersmith. Smith keeping it a little straighter than he did during the fair race in that stock car. Up into that second place position, reeling in the 727 of Todd Swartz. He'll hug down on that bottom side, work door to door in turns one and two. Side Hawkersmith on the bottom. Another great battle for third between Hyman and Moore. Even though they're battling for third, they're reeling in your top two cars. Moore will follow underneath Hawkersmith. High bottom side of Moore, good four car battle for the lead. Hawkersmith in that number. Then it's the 727 of Todd Swartz. Hyman on the bottom, Moore on the high side, door to door, wheel to wheel. Moore will thread the needle three wide out of turns four. That bridesmaid position. We'll try and reel in that GRT of Clinton Hawkersmith, that victory chassis of Chris Hyman, that third place position. Good moving up through the field. Hyman Moore remain side by side. But your driver who started fifth, leader, Chris Hyman, in that second spot, has one win at Colby already. White flag this time up. White flag this time up. Single file out of four. Side by side, Hill on that bottom side. Bellick will get around Black on the back stretch. Bellick and that Taylor chassis were side by side. As I said before, the cars are starting to move up already, making another lane on the track. Lopelman will get sideways, opens the door for Bellick and that Taylor chassis. You got Lopelman in that Ford power, and then you got that truck motor, that Taylor chassis up Bellick. Hill will get around Black for that third place position. These boys have them wound up. Side some issues. Have those brake rotors